Hi, I'm Joey King, and I'm going on a survival class with my Uncle Keith, and he's right behind the camera. We're going to do a lot of fun stuff today, like building shelters and chopping wood. I'm not going to take this out because it's very dangerous. And we're going to do a lot of fun stuff. You'll see. What I'm doing right now is called batoning. I'm taking this stick and I'm hitting the top of the knife to chop the wood. This. Voila!
Yeah.
And now we're building an amazing shelter. You see how awesome it is? How are you doing today, Gary?
Very tired.
That is fantastic. Have you ever eaten a poisonous plant?
Not on purpose. But no, I have not. I only eat what I know.
What is this, Joy?
Where?
This guy. We can put this in our salad, can't we?
Maybe?
Maybe. It looks like it's tasty, right, Jim?
Yes. What you doing, Joey?
Pulling curly duck off its plant. And it's edible if you cook it. You cooked it last time like a patty.
These seeds?
Mm-hmm.
I cooked the seeds like mixed it with flour and made little pancakes.
Come on, get that.
We should get an extra one.
Great.
Would it be easiest if we do the demo?
This is called a Jimson weed, and the leaf smells like peanut butter, but it's poisonous. You'll be hospitalized if you try to eat it. It's not good. And it's a yucca plant, and if you rub it together with lots of water on your hands, you can. It's a very strong plant. It makes great soap. It's green soap, too. I like green.
Let's see your hands.
I'm here with Christopher Nirgis. And we are in survival class. He is the teacher. Tell us about this wild salad that we made.
Well, we went down in the wash here and we have a little bit of purslane and we have a little bit of lamb's quarter and some wild radish and some mustard, and then some of the folks brought some tomatoes and stuff. So this is all stuff that we picked today. It's all very fresh and natural, and then we add a little bit of Paul Newman's oil and vinegar dressing.
Finding my way back was a bit difficult. So that was about the scariest experience. I had to find my way. I looked at the stars and knew which direction my camp was, and that's about the only way I found it.
Very scary. And we're here today with Jim Robertson. How are you today?
I'm fine. I gotta be good being out here in nature.
Do you recommend kids like me to learn these kinds of things in the wilderness?
I absolutely do. I think this is one of the best things in the world that you could possibly do.